For the second time this month, a children's sleeper is being recalled. The Kids 2 rocking sleeper is linked to at least 5 infant deaths since 2012. Nearly 700,000 have been sold nationwide under a variety of names. 2 weeks ago, Fisher-Price recalled nearly 5 million rock-and-play sleepers tied to at least 30 deaths.